how my creative process looks like. The ideas start to be colorful and blend together into an organic fluid concept that integrates different variables into one coherent project.
For me, it's always about the people, the places, and appreciating the fine line between different perspectives, yet managing to see the big picture. This is the ever-expanding universe of my thoughts.
Okay, it's a performative oriented design approach to design an envelope. I need transolar, more coffee, and fresh air to blow my cushions.
Project seeks to find an affordable, inclusive, and sustainable housing solution that will assist in proper spatial planning within cities of South Africa.
Thoughts anchored into a solid bicolor background start to receive colorful extensions. Questions appear, overlap, connect, or float as hopes for new answers that can reach a resilient mindset for my hometown, Constanza.
The idea for the boats is all about connection between the past and the present, and between the east and the west.